You think you know me, think you know me, think you know me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, nasty impact. Ooh-wee. Beautiful technique.
Elbows off the chest.
And here we go now.
Elbow finds its mark.
What a stomp. Good grief.
He's taking some offense. Man. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
You gotta believe this one's over. Boom, what impact.
He's got him covered, and he kicks out.
It could take more than that. Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
Set it up.
Oh, incredible height.
Looks like he's starting to tire. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes now. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not even close.
What's he got in mind? Watch out here. Now in full control.
Big time impact from way up high.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match. This could be huge. He's in full control now.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, right to the back!
Nailed it!
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a...
He's got the shoulders down. Barely at 2.5.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
That'll give you whiplash.
What have we got here?
He's in big trouble.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
What's he going to do with it? What's going to happen now?
He's starting to stumble here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Harsh impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
Trouble kicking out of that one.
Not yet. Too early.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Glued to their sets watching this match.
He goes for the cover. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He has him right where he wants him.
Continuing to punish them.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
When this guy's on, look out. This is it.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Executed perfectly.
Irish whip.
Boom. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's playing with him now. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
There's no way he knows where he is right now.
Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity.
Oh, what a flip.
Nice body control.
Can he finish him off here?
He's going for the pin. One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Almost forgot about this one. Check this out. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here is your winner, Hawk Diaz.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.